Obi and Little Sean Morning Show is with Esty. What it is.
Power 95.3.
Ah, yes. And if you want to see Esty do her what it is, you can watch her live. Power953.com/TV. Stuff for what it is, some gossip.
All right, well, what it is, well, first of all, the weekend, it was a movie weekend. We had a lot of rain kind of trickling through, so a lot of people hit the movies, but not enough people went to go see After Earth. This is the science sci-fi movie, Will Smith and his teenage son yeah. Jaden Smith. Now, they've been on the promotion and marketing circus now for weeks, just really pushing this movie, After Earth. Let's just put it to you this way. That movie cost $135 million. And over 100 million to market. Okay, so over 200 million.
And you saw both of the Smiths. You saw them on Ellen. Yeah. You saw them all over the place.
Over 200 million, and it only brought in 27 million.
Maybe in those interviews that they were doing, they should have done more promotion about the movie instead of just rapping.
My name is Jaden, and I'm a young fellow.
Well, they were trying to make friends and do it in a unique way.
They were like, oh, look, they're rapping together. Nobody talked about the movie.
Do you know that the 27 million that they made wasn't enough to pay Will Smith?
Yeah, I mean, it's made no money when you look on the grand scheme of how much it costs to make it. So kind of must be a punch for the ego, you know what I mean, for Will Smith, who's been a summer blockbuster hit. And now, look, he just couldn't pull through. Shit. Fast and the Furious 6 was number one again.
They were like, hey, they're going to go see, you know, this is the first time him and his son worked together since that one movie they did.
Pursuit of Happiness.
Yeah.
Which was a hit.
It's going to make billions.
Well, a lot of people are saying that it was more of a vanity project and that Will Smith and his son are just all about themselves. These are just the blogs and stuff that I'm reading. Right. So I think people are just a little sick of that clan. Now, what it is with Kim and Kanye West, they found out the sex of their baby. We've been all wondering, is it a little boy, a little girl? Well, they announced it last night on her reality show, Keeping Up with the Kardashians.
All right, we're going to have to look around for the sex.
Do you see a little peepee?
I don't see any peepees.
It would definitely tick after his father, so you would see it.
Oh. So looking at the genital region again, like I'm thinking it's a girl.
How exciting.
Girl?
Oh, my gosh. What's the percentage?
A little girl. So it looks like Kim and Kanye are going to have a beautiful daughter. So we can't wait to see that. Yeah, if you were wondering why you didn't see Kanye West on the show, it's because he refuses to take part in her reality show. Doesn't want to be on with the cameras. Now,
I'm on the side on this.
Yeah, I'm curious as to whether or not he and Kim will last. There's a lot of stuff going on. Even her stepfather, Bruce Jenner, he was on the show Extra, and he kind of took a stab at Kanye West.
Have you guys had some bonding, male bonding time with Kanye?
You know, I haven't.
I've never met him.
Actually, I only met him once.
What?
Yeah. He's not around. He was like in Paris the whole time, you know, writing, and he just hasn't been around.
Yeah. Goodness. You kind of question, like, what's going on with Kim and Kanye? You're about to have a baby with this woman, and you're nowhere to be found. Not even her stepfather's hung out with you.
I'm hip hop. He's like, I'm not supposed to be around, right?
Oh, God.
No, I'm on Kanye's side. All seriousness, I'm on Kanye's side. You know, if this is supposed to be something personal, keep it personal, man. Just keep the cameras out sometimes.
He knew what he was getting into when he got with Kim. She is a reality star whore.
He's the star.
I know, but he knew she was a reality.
That's right.
You know what I mean?
You are correct.
I don't know. It's a rough situation, guys. And that's what it is. Every 50 after the Obi and Little Sean Show.
And $2,600 coming your way at 7 o'clock if you know the secret.